I don't know why I bother. For the money, I suppose. The vast sums of money. You say you came alone, Parrish?
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Ah.
Now's the time!
No! Not until we see the sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Torres. Tell me again, what has this Robert's fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed. Deal with this!
You cocked up my kill, Kenway.
For a better cause.
No! Jim, stop!
Not this time, Kenway. Silver!
Come on, man! We can work this together!
You have your chance.
Stay your blade, kid! Wait! Jim, stop!
Damn you, old strat! Keep your natty hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves. And here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You'll have your kills.
When I locate the sage, you're helping me take Prince. Got that!
ignored as we sipped her.
My God, I'll sweeten you, boy. I'll sweeten you good and proper.
Please, sir, I'm of nothing by it.
Cast your eyes off me, cut. I'll not be stared at by the likes of you.
God keep you, sir.
What shall we do?
You!
You! Stop!
Interloper! Raise the alarm!
Thank you.
I've heard it said our commander called Captain Hood Rogers a friend as well.
The man who...